Yes. Wolf HunterZ.
Super excited.
Super.
I'm super excited. We've been having some bangers.
Super duper.
Yes. Check it out. We've got Facebook, Spotify, Instagram. We got a website, merchandise. We have a fantastic link right there for reactions. You should check out in the description box. One click and you're there. It's already hyperlinked for you. Today's video is brought to you by Matt.
Matt.
Matt's bringing us Duran Duran Ordinary World. Matt says, hi guys. One more from 1993, performed 2005. Classic song. Cheers, Matt. Matt just brought us some great Duran Duran. So Matt has brought us so far. I won't remember as time goes on, but I do know Matt has brought us Duran Duran, Tom Jones, and Elvis. They're fantastic videos. Definitely check those out. Go to your YouTube search, and put in one of those artists and the Wolf HunterZ with a Z. And highly encourage you watch them. They came out so good. Wow. I'm so impressed.
Hit the like button, subscribe, and let's get into this ordinary world.
Let's do it.
Ah, way back when you could have fire inside of a building.
Okay, so there's something familiar about this one. I don't know if it was in a movie or if there was a cover, someone covered this or something like that. But for me, I don't know about you, but I've heard this. I remember this melody from somewhere. I don't know where. Never seen this performed live, but I recognized that melody as soon as that first line came on. Maybe when it falls into
the chorus.
Let's see. Let's keep it going.
Still I can't escape.
I want to say a female may have covered this, but let's keep going.
Beautiful
song, I'll tell you what, and the writing is incredible. We're getting to see two sides of Duran Duran. The first one that we've seen so far was jumping, you know,
wild, literally
off of a 12-foot stage or something. I don't know what it was, but getting air, guitars flying, doing all kinds of tricks. Here we're getting like kind of like smooth Duran
Duran. But he still never stops. Like, he's still, like, This while he's singing. Beautiful. You know what I mean? And the inflections in his vocals are so beautiful. I really love how dynamic he is as a vocalist.
So good. So good. There is something that is so captivating about his voice and the way he wrote these melodies that I feel like it just sucks you in and just pulls you deeper and deeper. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, he bends words a lot, which I really appreciate.
Wow.
Especially as a vocalist. Like, I would love to sing this song.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, bass line's pretty nice. Dang, was that a Nokia cell phone? Do you remember that cell phone? You know? Okay, that was, I think that was like my generation.
The Scream one? Was that Nokia?
I don't know the Scream one.
Like Scream, like, you know how like the sound of the phone?
Yeah, I think so.
Became like terrifying, like if you heard it, because it was, there was like a scene where you were in the bathroom, or someone, not you. Someone was in the bathroom with a phone and, like, you heard it going off and then murder.
Good. That was beautiful.
Beautiful. After I was giving him eyes. By the way, it was right or something like that. I don't know. That was totally flat. I'll tell you what. Don't worry. But I think 2005 though was like the time of flip phones at this point. Anyways. Duran Duran, I mean, we got to see them a while back, and when the, and then this performance was from 2005. I am impressed.
Yeah.
Just beautiful
vocals. I'll tell you what, from drums to keys to that the guitar bass. Solo to the bass to writing and vocals, I mean, they are just a pretty spectacular, well-rounded band for sure. Let me just peek on something here. Okay. Anyway, that was dope. That was dope. Matt, you have a great taste in music. I've been so impressed with these submissions. Thank you so much for that. Thank you guys for hanging out with us. If you enjoyed hanging out, hit subscribe. Check out the links below. Stay tuned. Stay positive.
We love you guys. We'll see you next time. Bye.
I just wanna bang my head. I just wanna.